Christ, really? Then hit the brakes. Yeah, that makes sense. Jump out in front of a truck, then hit the fucking brakes. See that car? He about fucking caused an accident. I wouldn't have been able to stop in time. I've been a few people with fucking whiplash. Slow the fuck down, you dumb fuck. Jesus. What do you do? Go around three people? That black car up there on the right. Behind the pickup. So you went around like three people. Now you slip back over in the right lane. Oh wait, I'm not doing 70 like everybody else. I need to speed up. Nobody likes to slow down anymore. We all got to do 80 mile an hour. Shit, was that a cop? Looks like a cop. I don't think it is. Not going 64, not with this load. It's already shifted on me coming out of freaking Flying J because their stupid driveway or their road is angled. Let's see, what is it? 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock sliding through St. Louis right now. Or will be sliding through. 42 miles to exit 3. Coming into St. Louis?
We have some rain here in a second.
already hit that.
Okay. Other than that, I didn't see nothing brown or steady.
Anymore?
I'm gonna get yourself a free truck
while you. I had that last night in Kansas.
Hey, Big Red Truck, we got your ears on as a county bounty up there about a mile. Somebody said you said there's 314 in there. Yeah, on the ramp or something or other.
There was one sitting in the middle out there facing the eastbound side there right before the scale.
Ain't seen nothing by 3 town like over the Illinois line, except a little bit of rain there.
Look at that up here. Up here as usual, you know. Whoop, I guess it stopped raining. There's some more lightning anyway. So they put a big brouhaha in, and the owner of the flag refused to take it down because he was an American vet that owned the business and was flying the flag, and he was not going to take it down. So I think they sued him, and he still didn't take it down. And I think they sued civil court. I don't know. I think he got sued twice. Oh yeah. Let's make this a, that just looks stupid. Now if you had two of them, that would look better, but one just looks stupid. And it doesn't come above the cap like it should, so then it's really stupid. So you can't haul anything in the back of that pickup or it's gonna be covered in soot. Which makes him stupid. Anyway. So anyway, that American, I think a whole bunch of people came together and paid off his court costs and fines and stuff. And yeah. Oh, and then there was another guy owned a bar, and he had a whole bunch of flags. Hell, I think he had it, the NFL flags all the way around the bar on the outside of the, on the eaves and stuff. And somebody made a brouhaha about that. Oh, they're offensive. Tough shit, people. This is America. Freedom of speech. And if you all think, whoever you are, immigrants, whatever, illegals, whatever, if you think the damn flag, American flag, is offensive, get the fuck out now. Wow, I listened to watched an hour of Trump's press conference that he had about a month ago. He read off what Biden and the Democrats want to do once he's in office. And I thought, oh my fucking God, there's no way in hell even a freaking Democratic believer would want any of that crap. I mean, no borders, close the prisons, defund the police. What else was there? All the illegals would have free health care. Oh, they would have the government's health care. Yeah. That's a bunch of baloney. That's just straight up, that's fucking anarchy. I know I didn't use that word correctly. Let's see what else. No borders, defund the police, close the prisons, all immigrants get the government's health care. What else? There was something about, let's just put it this way. There was more stuff in it. Oh, the sanctuary cities that are catering to the immigrants. Yeah, they get everything. They get free. They get the government's healthcare insurance. They get free college. They get I think free food, free schools. Biden wants to close down the charter schools in certain cities, or all charter schools in all cities, which means a lot of black people would have to send their kids to a more rough neighborhood school. Yes, please, get over in the right lane. You're stupidly stupid driving slow. He was making anything up. He couldn't make anything up. I like, yeah, and the headline is, newscasters heckle, or not heckle, they tear into Trump. They didn't tear into Trump. They tore into him after he walked off because there was a whole bunch of people, you know. And of course, they were social distancing. There were 6 feet between chairs in the Rose Garden. This was done in the Rose Garden. He was on the back porch of the whatever, White House? I don't know. I don't know my, federal cat, I don't know my locations. Yeah. It was actually CNN reporting too. Nothing looked doctored. Nothing. It didn't look like there was anything cut out or spliced in. So I'm thinking it was all legit. I couldn't believe what goddamn Biden wants to do when he's in. It's just stupid. I mean, yeah, the Antifa wants to defund the police now, but any law-abiding citizen should know that if you defund the police, you're gonna, freaking crime rate's gonna shoot out through the roof because there won't be no cops there to kill or to stop them. And if they think they're gonna get a gun and, protect their neighborhood and go after the bad guy for, you know, shooting up the neighborhood or killing someone or robbing someplace, yeah, I don't think any of those people would have the guts. None of them would have the fucking balls to go after a gang member. Because number one, a gang member is gonna, yeah, there's nothing to lose. You know, he's either gonna die or he's going to prison. Oh wait, no, I'm sorry. Biden doesn't want any. He's gonna close all the prisons. So I guess, you know, yeah, those towns, all of those towns, if he became president, no jails, no bail set for anybody either. That was nasty. I hope that got that lightning strike. Damn it. No prisons, close all the prisons. No bail set for any lethal, you know, like a murderer. And then just let them guys go back out onto the street. They think social worker is gonna reform his ass. I hate to say it, I really highly doubt a murderer can get reformed. A rapist cannot get reformed. A pedophilist, no way in hell. I mean, no. Unless they get shocked, you know. You know, that would be an option. Let's put a dog shock collar on their fucking ass. Actually, no. Let's wrap a dog shock collar around their nuts. Uh-oh. Not good. Someone's gonna go sliding into the wall and ain't gonna be pretty. Stupid Schneider trailer. Oh wait, it's a container chassis. He's got one brake light on the damn chassis. Now, did he do a goddamn pre-trip this morning?
No.
He probably just went in and picked it up and took off. Yeah, that's a... I'm pretty sure that's a chassis. It looks like a chassis. And we're not even into the thick of the rain yet. Oh, I think we just got...
Eastbound, back it down. It's 224.6.
Yeah, I already did that. You know, there's no trucks in the left lane, you dumb fuck.
Right two lanes. Real slow, left lane's open, but probably gonna be slow people up front.
Oh, what the hell? I just said it's raining.
Yeah, it's coming down really, really hard.
Be less panic if they just keep it moving.
Well, they can't figure that out. There might be a little bit of water on the road, too.
This proves my point. These people don't need to have a car.
Sounds like there might be a little bit of hail in that rain.
A little bit of hail? That looks like it's a bunch of it.
Yeah, just a little hail. See it coming down. So back there about the 225 it was. Degrees up in the clouds, or colder even. Duh. That's how that usually happens. You know, it's freezing up in the clouds and then it's not warm enough for them to melt on the way down. But they are just splattering all over the window, so they are on the melting side. Apparently up here someplace the two right lanes are closed. How many lanes we got here at the moment?
A little bit of hail out there, AJ. About a couple miles in front of you.
lifts it up.
Thank you.
even at 10,000 pounds, 10,000 pounds inside the container, okay? You'd stuck a beam underneath, front and back, and put the jacks underneath the beam. And then the front has got 5,000 pounds. The back's got 5,000 pounds. That guy needs to be shot. In that fucking car. It's not up there. that from the middle lane. Must have fit 55 and 64 closed. You better fucking hurry up, you dumb fucks. That lane ends, you dummy. Jackass. Try to pass me on the right. Stupid.